But one of the reasons that we chose this album is it has two of my all-time favorite soul songs on it. This one is the first one. I know.